Suck it to me. Dodge this.
Witness there.
On to the next one.
I have a bunch of coins. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna go there anyway.
Let's begin, shall we? Dodge this!
You can do it!
That was a close one.
Witness the power of Donum! Let's begin.
Dodge this!
That was a...
Witness the power of Donum!
On to the next one.
slow start. Give him what for.
You're brave, but I will kill you.
Dodge this!
That's it. You're weak.
Excellent victory.
I'm even more charming now!
Showtime!
Incoming!
Thanks for waiting. Witness the power of Donum.
That was a close one.
Twirl, twirl!
Dodge this!
Hawk resonates! Hell!
That was a...
Witness the power of Donum!
Thanks for waiting.
Dodge this!
Witness the...
Ta!
Now it's just you and me, Richie.
Witness the power of... Witness the power of Donum!
Down with the false witch.
How disappointing.
Very.
I hear the darkness calling.
Ho ho! Yes. Throw the false witch in the prison. Adorable little one.
I knew you would, Tracty. I sing a lot, so I'm really good at making up songs. Like, really good, you know?
Hey, kid. Aren't you with that caravan in the West Square? You getting some shopping done today?
Hi, hello. I'm Luca. Who are you, lady?
Yep, you're definitely a newcomer around here. Name's Maylee. I work at my pa's bakery just down the street.
Wow, a bakery? I love bread. Bread's my second favorite food after potatoes. The bread I have at home is all hard. Can I buy some from you right now? I want to eat fresh bread.
Aw, Luca, you got a good head on your shoulders. Bread starts losing its flavor as soon as you take it out the oven. That's why fresh baked bread is always best. Come by next time and bring that pretty little puppet gal with you. Say, is she like your sister or something?
Huh? Madame Dronia? No way. She's not my sister, but...
Is that right? Y'all don't look like mother and daughter.
She's not my mama either. She's my aunt. That's right. Auntie Dronia is my aunt.
You two are kind of odd. Where y'all hail from again?
East. From the east. We came here from Craven, but before that, we crossed the eastern mountains. Oh, Madame Dronia says she used to be in the royal capital.
Craven? Never heard of it. Why'd y'all travel all that way just to come to little old Refrain?
For our puppet show?
Your puppet? puppet show. Don't seem like you can make much money doing puppet shows. You know, I also saw Nemto leaving that caravan not too long ago. You know what that's all about? You sure she ain't your sister? Pretty gal like her don't seem like she needs to do puppet shows for a living.
You saw Madame Dronia? I didn't know she went out by herself.
Well, I ain't seen her out and about. I was feeling curious, so I went to your caravan and snuck a peek. Sure is a peculiar looking caravan you got there. Almost looks like a witch's hut. Y'all really live in that thing?
You can't peek inside! And she's not a witch! She's not!
Why, good day to you both. You seem to be having a lively conversation.
You.
Oh, I still got a work left to do. Excuse me, m'lady.
Oh, Mamie. How disappointing.
Are you two fighting?
It's nothing to fight like that. It's just, Maylee does not talk to me very much these days.
Something tells me you're a pompous bitch.
And we used to be so close, too.
I'm sure Maylee still likes you, Miss...
Oh, where are my manners? I haven't introduced myself. My name is Juliet. Pleased to meet you, young lady.
Where's Romeo? Oh, wait. He probably killed himself.
Luca! My name is Luca! Hi there! I'm Madame Trunia's apprentice. Oh, but I'm just an apprentice puppeteer! Is Maylee your friend? Do you still get along?
Well, I thought we did. But now, I'm not sure anymore. You must be pretty amazing to coax Maylee out of her shell. I haven't seen her so chatty in quite some time. You must have cast quite a spell on her, like an adorable little witch.
Spell?
You're so small and cute. It's like you've cast a spell on me, too.